Spidey.
Hey, kid.
Is it Prowler?
What's so funny?
Damn, Miles. You're a skinny-ass kid. You hit hard.
Hey there, and welcome to another episode of Spider-Man Miles Morales. So last episode, we had an encounter with Tinker and or the Underground, and we found out that Tinker is Finn. Alright, so sad revelation time, pero meron akong konting hint dun eh. Anyway, so or konting suspecha pala natin. So si Finn yung Tinker. Now, we also discovered a new power of Miles, which is yung kanyang invisibility. So, after deciding na to fully grasp or to fully embrace the idea of being the Spider-Man of New York na habang wala si Peter, we decided to create this wonderful or this awesome uniform, yan, bangis, black and red. Anyway, so right now what we're going to do is Miles decided to go to
hey, Happy user old spotted a break in near you.
An old Finn or an old place nila Finn or parang tindahan natin, I don't know. But for now, but before yon, we see crimes here. When we see crime, we fight crimes. Okay, we fight crime. There they are.
It's a good.
No touchy. Ganyan yung nagiging parang style natin. You dead.
And I better not see you committing crimes in my neighborhood. Like, anywhere in New York. Again.
Hey. And here we are. There we are. Nice. Masons repair. So ito yun. Bakit masons?
Shop's all boarded up. Sad to see it like this. Should find a low profile way in. Don't want to draw attention.
Oh, sobra.
Here
nice.
We go.
Ooh. Nice.
Hello? Man, this place is dusty. No one's been here in a while.
Alright. So, kailangan natin hanapin ang what? Someone left the lights on. Search for something. May candy, so. Hello? Ay, gashapon! Nice. Love those things. Although sa Toy Kingdom, wala na ata yung mga gashapon machines nila din.
Huwag kayo iiyak!
I'm not sure kung meron pa mga gashapon machines somewhere. But I love those things. Anyway. Oh, what's this?
Rick's ESU textbooks. He took night classes so he could keep running the shop during the day. Guy was unstoppable. Someone left the lights on.
Ay, meron din. Wait lang. Before yan, tingnan muna natin ito. Ikot-ikot muna tayo.
Some kind of meds. GCSF. Used for treating bone marrow decay. Whose was this?
Bone marrow decay? Alright, ano meron dito? Uy!
Rocks on ID for Ella Sterling.
Is it me?
The photo is a Finn.
Ella is a decent match for you, but that hair may be where. But that hair may be where I have.
They almost working with someone to break into Roxxon.
What the heck is this? Whoa.
The team that created New Form all got sick.
Eric Mason?
Wait. Rick was project lead?
By the way, pamanin po ulit ano kung sakasakali man na may mga didinig kayo sa aming background. Nandito po ulit ako sa lugar kung saan malapit ako
nothing
sa bintana.
Nothing in here has been touched for at least 6 months. Must be more hiding somewhere.
Medyo maingay. Apologies. Ako po yan yung patawarin. Anyway.
Someone bricked this up recently.
Ah. So ano ba ginagawin natin siya? Kailangan silang palo. Oh, ouch!
Okay. This is a secret room. Video file from 6 months.
Running a test upload.
Aye.
Half my team is sick. But Krieger still want him in his new form. We need to do this tonight.
Let me. You sure we're ready?
We have to be. They broke ground in Harlem today, out of schedule.
Poisoning the city to make a buck.
They keep cutting corners, ignoring safety reports. I can't let them pervert my work like this, Finn.
Okay. First we flush the core, then we wipe all data.
You're
sure they can't just make more of this stuff?
No. No, as long as we take out the backup supply in Jersey 2. But without me, they'll have no idea how New Form works. Project will be DOA.
I'll record us. Things go wrong, video uploads straight to the Bugle.
Perfect. You ready to save New York?
Ready.
There's a second video.
Damn it. No uploads. Phone must have been damaged.
Asa naka for ano yun, naka parang naka record to upload. Yun lang.
I won't let tonight be for nothing.
So doon nag-decide si Finn na buuin or jumuin sa underground?
I promise, Rick.
Kung ano man yung nangyari kay Rick.
They were trying to shut the New Form project down. Something went wrong. Last known location of her phone. If I can track it.
Okay. Spider sense.
Come on, come on. Be invisible, be invisible.
Yeah, you dumb.
Come on.
He's here!
Alright, I pulled you. What up? Emma Pledge, nice. Yeah, don't you know?
Straight up vanishing really freaked these guys out. Can't get the drop on them until they calm down.
So ang kailangan natin muna yung mga sniper.
Don't let Spider-Man in the computer!
Okay, good. Alright, so...
must have tripped a silent alarm or something.
See? Pero why can't I... pati kailangan mag-ana talaga to. Up.
Night.
Alright. Okay. Hey. Ah, shoot. That. Go.
Hey,
I should melee.
I'll kill you.
Hey. Nice.
More friends joining the fun? You guys take return. Okay, back to that computer. If I can find Finn's phone, maybe I can understand what happened to Rick and why she became the Tinkerer. There, got a location.
So yun yan. Ninyo yung nag-trigger kay T para maging Tinker. Somebody is watching. Alright. Ayun.
I should call Genki. Fill him in.
Hey, did you find anything in Finn's shop?
Yeah. I know why she's doing all this. Something happened to her brother. Something bad.
Oh, man.
Rick was working at Roxxon. He was their lead scientist on Nuform.
Whoa.
And it looks like Nuform was making him sick.
Simon Krieger's been telling everyone how safe it is.
He's lying. Finn and her brother tried to shut down the prototype reactor. Prevent further development.
What happened?
Don't know. Yet. Finn recorded the whole thing on her phone. But then she lost it inside the lab. I'm on my way to get it.
Listen, I'm right here. Call if you need me.
Will do.
Roxxon
Research Labs. This is where the whole Nuform project got started.
Bakit red?
Finn's phone's in there somewhere. And I think I just found my way in.
Pero ang taas ng security nito, pero yung basic yung ganun mo.
Finn has high voltage shielding. Wonder what powers it. Gotta disable it somehow.
Ayun.
Okay. Now to get into the building.
All right. So parang gawin dito. Anyway. Okay.
Absorbing energy fried the generator. I can't believe that actually worked.
Hey.
And I'm in.
Alright. L2R1. Sorry. Hey. Speed walang ganito, no? Parang walang ganito speed dati. Anyway.
Breaking into a lab full of armed guards. Christmas break sure is different this year. I should be at home, taking naps, playing a ton of video games, and eating like 100 Christmas cookies. Which way?
Alright, so unahin muna natin. Let's try this one. Since nasapot naman natin ito. Parang may ikot tayo. Parang umikot lang tayo.
Wait. That is going in a circle.
Oo nga, parang umikot lang tayo.
The guy who installed that is clearly padding his wrist.
Okay. Oops. Trap.
Ugh. Someone's gonna get musty.
Hey. Ah, kalam pala. Doon lang ako sa kabilang medyo sa atin.
Tracker said the phone was pretty far below ground level.
L2. Tapos, is it? Paano? Oh! Ito yung pinang, parang pinaka-signature move ni Spider-Man. Ganyan. Drop.
Uh-oh.
Game of pledge.
Report of a breach through the outer exhaust. If it's underground, kill them.
Ah, wala yung... Okay. No! Spidey! Spidey!
Hey, kid!
What's so funny?
Damn, Miles. We're skinny-ass kid. You hit hard.
Uncle Aaron? Prowler.
You're the Prowler? My dad had a foul on you.
I know. And I bet you got a lot of questions right now. But we need to get out of here. You picked the wrong place to break into.
I'm not leaving till I find what I came for.
Listen, I... did some work for Roxxon a while back. You don't want to mess with these guys. If we get caught in here...
Then help me.
Stubborn as your father. Alright, but we do this my way. I know a place I can access a security terminal. Let you know what's coming. Remote mines. Use them if you get in a jam. Don't get caught.
Hey, let me try.
See that vent with the laser shielding?
Oh, yep.
How'd you do that?
Ooh.
I've worked with systems like this before. Now focus.
Looks like a good time to try out those remote mines.
Better plan.
What's going on with the kids?
R1.
More power outages?
Remote.
Nah,
okay,
that
was R3 fuse box.
Rhino took out a whole power plant.
R3, sorry.
Could have messed with more than one neighborhood.
Have to try fuse box. Dabi mga fuse box. Ooh. L3. Bam.
What is it you're looking for?
A phone. I tracked the signal.
Ah.
It's coming from somewhere deep underground.
Hey. You check.
Lowest point in the building is at the bottom
you
of the reactor silo.
Then that's where I'm headed.
Spider-Man's here. Engage on sight.
Sayang to isang
two. Everyone go alert! We've got a man down!
Find
him and put a bullet in
him! Tagnan natin tong mga to. Okay. And... you boy. Okay, good. Safe!
Oof. Siesta time.
Chest of time.
Surrender now or we'll open fire.
Yeah. How about you, dude? Hey. Beam.
Out for the count.
Should be a vent in that room.
Alright.
Leads to a lab. Then the reactor.
Like a vent? Uniform reactor?
It's what these schematics say. Yeah.
Ah, yun. See it na. Ayan. Hey. Okay. Ah, si ano, Simon.
Hey, where's the new form I asked for?
Oh, we're trying to make more, but Mason didn't leave behind any notes.
And?
Well, I had heard that one canister of new form survived the incident on the bridge. Now, if we had access to that, I...
Don't you think that if I had it, I would give it to you?
Yes, Mr. Krieger. I just want to make it clear that without that canister, it will be impossible to hit the deadline.
I'm doing everything in my considerable power to find that canister. However, right now, it would help me for you to go back to your lab and do your damn job.
Ano ba sa tingin yung ginagawa ng mga scientists?
Krieger's on the deadline.
Yung mga ano, yun? Yung mga bossing kapag hindi
ka mag-deadline.
So you're gonna tell me
whose phone you're looking
for? You're gonna tell me why you're stalking me?
To protect you. You should feel honored. I came out of retirement to watch your back.
Can't believe my uncle's the Prowler.
And I can't believe my nephew's risking his neck for a phone. Let's get on with it.
Alam
you're
mo,
close to the reactor prototype.
Ano,
need to take
right.
These guys out.
Fuse box. May dahilan kung bakit niya kailangan yung phone na yun. So, you know, give the guy some slack.
much my insurance covers. Or workers' comp.
Ano yun? I-check nyo.
Sweeping the area.
Hey, Bean!
We've got a man down!
Ano pa rin ito? Ano yung pa isa? Alright.
Hey, you need another sweep.
Nothing's here. Resuming patrol.
Hey, ano yun? I-check nyo. Go. Kapit pa ng konti, lapit pa ng konti. Sige, sa aming tatlo na kayo. Go.
We've got an intruder! Weapons high!
Beam!
Cover my six!
Isa ka na lang. You're all alone. No one there beside you.
Cause I'm all alone. There's no one here beside me. My problems have all gone. There's no one to deride me.
Hey.
Weapons hot! Let's flush him out!
Hey.
Nice work.
Thanks.
Silo's just on the other side of that blast shield. Use that terminal to open it up.
What terminal? Ah, ito. Okay. Kailan ko vent na naman eh.
Wait a sec. There's more labs around the city? With a new form reactor in each one. New form made Rick sick. I need to shut these down.
So tatlo.
Focus. Get the phone and get out of here.
Yeah, focus dapat. Focus. Okay, good. Hey.
Reactors below. Powers this whole facility.
Hey, shoot.
Phone's all the way at the bottom. It looks like I need to figure out a way past that fan. And all those guys, too.
Remember what I said. Don't get caught.
Okay, fine. I won't. Are you safe? Danger kasi mayroong pantay doon. Fine. Or nakaselect ba yung ating ano? Ben!
Wait,
what's this? What's that? I-check nyo. Oh my gosh. And Thunderbolt attack. Oof. Yeah. Wali na here. Alright, wali na sa ilan na yun. Okay. What's up, danger? Wala na akong ano, may... Hey.
Code Blue, we've got an intruder! Copy, we'll get it!
AFK mo na sa dalawa.
Requesting backup!
Surrender now, Spider-Man!
Paano nyo nalaman sa Spider-Man yun? Paano kung sa Daredevil pala yun? Kung hindi man, si Punisher.
It looks so peaceful knocked out.
Ay! Beam!
Hi, Genki.
Genki.
Just calling to make sure you're not hurt. Or, you know, dead.
Thanks. Actually, got my uncle here helping me.
The subway worker guy?
Yep.
Yeah. Turns out, he's also the Prowler. Long story.
Wait. The Prowler?
Yeah.
The thief who runs around in purple?
Former thief. We're not partnering. It's just a one-time thing.
Your uncle's the Prowler. That's a lot, man. Like, a lot.
I know. I gotta go, Genki. I'll fill you in later.
Danger. Safe. Hey. Beam.
Here. Take five.
Steady, but not go. Slow and steady win the race. Tama ba? Yes. Hey. Beam!
Unite!
go. Safe to go. Lapit ang tayo ng konti. Safe. Ping. Stealthy.
Watch your six. He's gonna be here.
Stealthy. Damn. Batman will be proud.
Gotta watch out for spiders, man.
Be quick about this, nephew. I'm trying to shut down cameras and alarms to keep more of them from coming. Break the wires above the fan and it should stop.
Thanks.
Break the wires.
Gotta disable that fan somehow. Okay, spinning blades of death. Got it.
Ah, okay. So, L1, R1.
There's the fan controls.
Tapos,
yes.
Nice.
Now for the wires.
Nice. Oh, pukan dire-direcho mais. Hey, nice. Ito. Let's take this.
Battery needs a charge.
Dude,
please don't explode.
A screen pa talaga.
Nice. Okay. Camera, video. Here it is.
Core dumps a two-person job. You start to override here, I confirm it there. Step one in wiping new form from existence.
Any regret? Destroying the thing you made?
You've seen me lately, right? Let's make the world safer.
So talagang ano si ano, si Rick.
Ready?
Ready.
Triggering override in 3, 2...
Ay!
Man!
That wasn't me!
Industrial sabotage, Rick? Really? No one's gonna care about a few sick people uptown or a dead engineer. You're just the cost of doing business.
Sure.
No! No, no, no!
I can stop it! I can stop this!
No! Rick! Rick, no!
No!
Ah, shoot.
Someone else is in there. Find out now.
Yeah, in the lockdown.
Rick was trying to save people. And Krieger killed them. I have to finish what they started. Uncle Aaron, can you unlock the reactor shooting from where you are?
Why? You got your phone. Now let's leave.
That reactor killed my friend. It needs to be shut down. Permanently. I need your help, Unc. Please. Uncle Aaron?
Okay. Stand back.
Nice.
Thanks, Unc.
All right. Hello.
Just like the generator outside! Only huge!
What are you doing?
Bam!
Mom! Alright! You gotta get out of there, man. Can you move?
Yeah.
No,
go. Go down that hallway. Now!
I feel
real bad right now. Like, it's tear me!
Wrong.
I can't!
I pulled it.
I can't hold the energy!
Ooh.
Mom, talk to
Super
me!
Fire.
You alright?
I feel like I just got dropped out of a plane. But at least the reactor's disabled.
You're almost out.
I really needed that phone. Now what am I gonna do?
Come on, kid. Hey. I can't get to you before Roxxon does.
Ah, shoot. They shoot.
We're taking you into custody!
Hey.
They've got orders to capture.
Why? What do they want?
Study you. Interrogate you. Don't know, don't care. Just don't let them.
Hey. Hey. Hey.
Enough!
Hey. Ah, may bago akong ano, ano to? Ah, Venom Jump. Ah, shoot, ano yan? Rocks and enemies have special Venom suppression technology. Just mga transmural pain suppression. So, di ko makakagamit ng Venom attacks.
Here.
Hey. Ah, shoot, ah.
You have orders!
Hey. Give me that shit. Hey.
I'm just running the game.
Nice.
God damn it.
What?
Hey.
Mom, I just got through the
shoot that.
Give me a minute. I'll get you out of there.
Got it.
Hey.
Let's go before more of them show up.
Whoa, that was super cool cloaking tech. How does it work?
Ah, shoot.
You take the left, I'll take the right.
Okay. Give me that shit.
Real bad.
Don't worry, we can take these guys.
Oh, I ain't worried about that. I'm worried about after we get out of here. Rip belts on Krieger shortlist now.
Hey.
Hey. I good. Hey.
The A-Train will be passing by soon.
What does that matter?
You'll see. Just keep fighting.
You need to lay low. Don't trust anybody, and don't take off that mask. Wait till Roxanne finds a better target.
I can't lay low. I still need to find Finn.
Your friend's the Tinkerer. No wonder you care so much about this.
It's not just that. I'm... protecting New York is my job.
Use Finn. Tell her you want to join the underground.
You just told me don't take off the mask.
Don't tell her you're Spider-Man. Go to her as a friend.
Oh, she's too smart for that.
So you'd
be surprised. People get stupid when they care about someone.
Yeah.
Like you're being stupid now.
If I told her the truth...
I told your dad the truth. Thought he had my back. Hoped he would. My brother. Instead, he cut me out. If I kept my mouth shut, maybe I'd still have a family.
You know what you have to do.
So parang may ano tong si ano, no? Si Prowler. Wait. complete.
Okay, I should call Finn. No, no. I've got time to check on the city. Yeah.
So magkano muna tayo?
Miles, you know how many followers you've gained since the app went live? It's crazy! I've been running some numbers, and I know you said no to ads before, but maybe we could reconsider?
No!
Right, no, of course not. I'm just saying. So did you find Finn's phone?
Yeah, but it melted after I absorbed energy from a new form reactor.
But what? How are you not dead?
Felt like I was for a minute there. But then I released all the energy in kind of a mini explosion. Luckily, I didn't bring down the whole lab.
Man, I gotta start taking notes on all your new powers. So, what's the plan now?
Uncle Aaron thinks I should tell Finn I wanna join the underground. Then I can take the new form so she doesn't use it for whatever.
Whoa, like, lie to her face?
Yeah. I don't have any other leads.
You know what we need?
Don't say a pros and cons list.
A pros and cons list, exactly.
I gotta make a move, man.
I guess. Well, good luck. Call if you
need me. Taking you out! Fucking shit!
Come here! I am one. Punch!
Keeping the neighborhood safe from rock song weapons, Spider-Man style. Okay, I gotta do it. Call Finn, get her to let me in the underground.
Hey, Miles.
Hey.
You okay?
Yeah. Why would you say that?
Oh, I saw the news about your mom's rally.
We're fine. Do you have time to get coffee, maybe?
I can make time. There's a place on Edison. Dear Fisk Tower. They don't do foam art, but people don't take pictures of their lattes, so worth it.
Okay, meet you there.
Eh. Ito tapusin lang natin, then let's call it a day. Puta na natin si Vince sa next episode natin.
My brother's a cat.
Damn.
What are we doing?
Pick on someone your own. My size!
Hell yeah! Missed you during a breakout, Spidey! Taking you down now for sure!
Damn!
I'm not
going back inside! Give me that! Hey. Damn!
End of the line!
May pagka-Joker makeup ka pa! Give me that!
Property destruction in progress.
Hey.
This ain't worth it. I'm out.
Nice. We're done.
That panic. Ugh. Maybe take some classes when you're back in the raft.
All right.
Yes, you've had some critics.
Well, first off, Jonah, let me say what an honor and a pleasure it is to be on your show.
I'm blushing.
And yeah, you're right. We've had some resistance. Most notably from Rio Morales, who looks to be a new city council member in the upcoming special election. And I have a lot of respect for Ms. Morales. She's smart. She's a great role model for young women. But I think she's putting her energy in the wrong place. Our new...
Done.
Done.
All right.
Are there any more convicts loose?
Anyway, since then na yun, malapit na tayo kay Finn. I think We can end our episode right here and save everything else in our next episode. Anyway, that is it for today's episode. Thank you very much for watching. And hope you enjoyed yung episode natin for today. Kita kasi sa next episode, and you have a great day. Fun. Bam. Nails it.
That is awesome.